Alright, for those of us who have a Suzuki GSXR-600 2005 and don't know if they could install a sound speaker on their thing, I've managed to do it. Though the method is a little weird. Alright, you technically can install a speaker by putting it on this fairing right here. And basically I got the $100 speakers from DWG. I install them right here. And then I have my wires running into the system, going through here, taped in there, going under the seat, attached to the battery. And here I have the remote control unit, which I keep in my pocket. So if we turn that on, and go over here, I attach Velcro to my bikes and to the back of my MP3 player. I have it plugged in here. And then if you just turn this on, I think I turned it on, hold on. Technical difficulties, there we go. Then you... It's good to have it this way, because then you can get your volume while riding or pausing it. There, you have music. And a motorcycle. Of course, you know, having it here, you can pause it, lower it, higher it. Switch songs. Yeah, fun. You guys do it. It's amazing.